Avon police are on a mission to reunite this little guy with his owner.
Yeah, they posted a picture of this teddy bear that someone left behind at their National Night Out event on Tuesday. Since then, they've been letting him help out there at the police department.
Yeah, they've been sharing his journey as well on Facebook, like having lunch by the town hall, lake, and helping patrol school zones. In fact, they even made him an honorary member of the police department, and now he has his own badge.
Well, once his own